U.S. stocks in the red this Thursday, led by tech, the latest corporate earnings, and also mixed U.S. economic data. Now, on the corporate earnings front this season, it's begun this week and continued with Bank of America reporting better than expected earnings for the previous quarter. But the stock fell more than 2% this morning as the company set aside $4 billion for coronavirus-related losses. However, Morgan Stanley popping 2.7% after the company's quarterly earnings easily beat analyst expectations on the back of strong trading revenues. Now, the weekly jobless claims number, that came in slightly worse than expected. The U.S. Labor Department said a total of 1.3 million Americans filed for unemployment benefits last week, compared to the Dow Jones estimates of 1.25 million first-time filers. While in the Forex market, the euro dollar, that's where we begin, that's under pressure. The British pound-U.S. dollar pair, that's under pressure as well, while the U.S. dollar-Japanese yen pair intraday sees a period of consolidation. Now, in terms of what's in focus this morning, we have the Australian dollar-U.S. dollar pair, that's under pressure as it is capped by its resistance at 0.7010 and by its 50-period moving average. Short positions below 0.7010 are favored with targets at 0.6960 and 0.6930 in extension. The Bitcoin dollar, meanwhile, that's oversold, the relative strength index, that is, with a pivot point at 92.30, while gold sees its key resistance at 18.14, and silver, that's under pressure, as silver has broken below a bullish trend line and now under pressure. Short positions below 19.38 are favored, with targets at 19.10 and 18.97 in extension.